Sorry. What can I get you?
Don't be sorry. Decaf.
Decaf.
Whoa! Oh, I can feel the stress from here.
Hi. You come here too?
No, I work here.
Right.
Do you know about lavender? If you put some in your bath in the evening, you'd feel the stress melt away.
Haven't seen you in a cafe for a while.
Do you miss me?
No, I
do go out. It's just, you know, when you walk into a bar and it's just the same old, and you just think, I'd rather be climbing a tree.
Yeah. Actually, no. That one's the octopus.
How can it be? It's only got five legs. Maybe it's a starfish. What? Come on.
I can have a conversation with you and I can't even keep up.
Because one thing's boring. You need it all. You need everything. I want everything, but there's never enough time. So when something comes along that just feels different, but good different, then the rules change. You stop and focus. You focus and you hold on and you don't let go.
He's really captured you. Icing is definitely your medium.
So he's coming now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's really kind of you, especially inviting Amber too.
I didn't.
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Hi.
Well, this is Amber. Amber, this is Nikki, Alex, Suze, Jamie you've already met, and Sasha.
Charmed. Happy birthday. We got you this.
We? Mm. Sweet.
Actually, let me put it on. There you go.
Great. Lovely. Thanks.
Maybe I'm to blame a bit. A bit. Or a lot. But that's no reason for them to behave like they did.
What do you think?
Wow.
You run around on the rebound. Everyone says you're going all the way down. What's going on? Time slips away. You got it all wrong. Saw her today and that's all.
So I made a choice between my friends and Amber. I had to. There was no other way. You know, none of them said congratulations. Not one of my so-called mates. But at least I know where I stand.
I can understand how they feel. They think I'm like this femme fatale who's stealing you away from them. I've tricked you into marrying me. But we both know that isn't true, don't we?
It's been brilliant, hasn't it? Me and you. I haven't known you for very long, but it's like... It's like...
I know. Listen, this might seem a bit sudden, but... There's something I want to ask you. Would you...
Yes, I would.
You don't know what I'm going to say yet.
Don't I?
I was going to ask you if you want to go on holiday with me, just us.
I want you to marry me.
I do. Two little words that are going to change my life. I do.
I do. I do love her. I do want to be with her. I do want to marry her. I don't want to be a rock stood between one man and his neurosis. I don't. I don't want serious, weird, confused. I don't. I don't want to rekindle fires that burnt out long ago. And I don't want to be the straight guy to the funny guy. But most of all, I don't want to be where I'm not wanted.
Rob? A penny for them?
Oh, they're not even worth that.
I think you should write a cookbook.
Have you seen my phone?
In the front room? You could call it License to Grill.
What?
Your cookbook. Or Some Like It Hot Pot.
What's this?
I've always wanted to get married, but life gets busy.
I'm third, after cheese. Fish.
Not you, Rob, the idea of you. When I wrote that list, we hadn't even met. It was just a joke, really, but then you came along. And anyway, the list, it's not in order of importance.
Right, yeah.
So you're not too freaked?
No, of course not.
Sometimes you have to make a choice. Not that they'd miss me anyway.
Nikki! Oh, Amber. Suits you? I knew it would.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Look, I'm sorry if I've seemed a bit, suspicious. It's just, well, we miss him.
I think Rob just needed time, that's all. I mean, you know him better than me.
I'm not sure I do anymore.
Maybe we just know different sides of him. I mean, that's why it's wrong to shut you guys out, because, you know, you're part of him as well.
I hope we can, you know, I hope we can share him.
That's all I want.
What does Rob want?
Take it from me.
What do I want? What choice do I have? I know how they feel, and I know I just don't care. Because, yeah, I was gutted they acted the way they did. But I've got Amber. Nothing else matters.
You could call it Four Weddings and a Barbecue.
What?
Your cookbook. Or The Magnificent Oven.
Or When Harry Ate Celery.
Nah.
Listen, if everyone's in, can we just go up to my room? I don't really feel like socialising.
You don't have to do that for me.
No, I'm not. It's what I want. It's just you and me now.
Okay.
Looks like we're all right. You really think this makes a difference? We don't need this and we don't want it. Thanks, but no thanks.
Oh. Sorry. Don't be. My idea, wasn't it? Guess I underestimated how he felt.
Guess we all did.
What is it? We are going to be all right, aren't we?
Yeah, of course. We're going to be perfect.
can hear your cannons call. Even if you're in my land, your hungry hands.
Amber! He looks so vulnerable. And I hated myself for getting him into trouble. I mean, he was doing me a favor because he likes me. I'm his best mate.
I'm the woman you're going to marry. How could you forget?
I don't know, it just slipped my mind.
It what? You are on my mind every second of every day. I just thought you felt the same way.
I do. What?
Just sounds like you're practicing for the wedding. So, hypothetically, how would you feel about meeting my parents?
Hypothetically, it could be nice.
Do you mean that?
Yeah, why not?
Good. They booked a table for tomorrow night. Smart, but not too smart. Like you've made an effort, but not too much of an effort.
Right.
Smart, casual, but with the emphasis on the smart, you know?
Well, I get the casual bit, but I'm going to do smart. I could ask Alex to borrow a suit.
Yeah, they'll love you in a suit. They'll want to know all about you. Job, income, pension plan, criminal records. I'm joking. They'll just ask stuff about us.
Like what?
The wedding, where it is, when it is, where we're going to live afterwards.
We have answers.
We'll just make them up. Look, stop worrying. They're going to love you whatever you say. Just like I do. Why'd you call, Rob? After just leaving me like that, why now?
I just thought I should apologise.
Yes, you should.
I'm sorry. I just wanted to make my peace.
It's okay. You said sorry, and I believe you.
Yeah, but leaving you at the altar, it's unforgivable.
Tell me why you left me.
Oh! Amber. Sorry.
It's her. You still...
Amber, come on. Get off me.
Come on, it's really hard.
Don't touch me!
Amber, just listen to me. It's...
No, what can you possibly have to say?
Come on, Amber.
What?
Just wait a second. I don't want to just leave it like this. What? Nikki means nothing. Come on,
don't
Amber,
touch me.
Come on.
Don't touch me. Do you know what, Rob? We never should have met.